of the Lord came to Jeremiah, saying, this is what the God of Israel says. Go and tell the men of Judah and Jerusalem, will you not learn and obey my words? For Jonadab, the son of Recab, told his sons not to drink wine, and they've kept his command. And to this day, they do not drink wine, they obey their forefathers' command. But I've spoken to my people again and again, and yet they have not obeyed me. The prophet said to you, turn from your wicked ways, and do not follow other gods to serve them. Then you shall live in the land I have given to you and to your fathers.